on the chin. Down goes Kim. That was superb.
Stuck with a cheap kick to the smack bang! This one's over.
Oh, the big kibosh from Wakamatsu. King out in trouble. Wakamatsu caught him. The high knee.
Outside leg kick there from Wakamatsu. And again, the outside thigh kick.
Oh, King picks him up, puts him down. But Wakamatsu is able to get away.
Goes to the liver, then goes upstairs with a straight right hand. Beautiful boxing combination. This has been an absolute corker. Third and final round, mixed martial arts contest, global rule set. Wakamatsu of Japan, King out of the Philippines. Wakamatsu with the left hand.
Oh, but Wakamatsu's able to get out of it and get on top and start dropping bombs. What a way to finish this match.
A tremendous martial arts battle between two high-level martial artists.
The one championship debut of Mighty Mouth Demetrius Johnson, the greatest flyweight of all time. And now it's Johnson on his back. Tried for the up kick. As DJ was making his way back up, straight right down the center corridor, a beautiful counter from Wakamatsu. Sprawls out nicely, Wakamatsu. Left hook there from Johnson, counter left from Wakamatsu with a high right roundhouse kick.
Transition between the two there.
Good job transitioning to the top.
Punch back down by 118. Look at a climb. Little set, not for my team.
It could be a shot. That's the second time that Wakamatsu's on that uppercut on his entry on the way in.
More of that aggressive grappling from McLaren.
Nice transition, almost threatens with the arm bar right there. Good punches.
Looking punch, gets on with his wrist.
Exchanges. Is the way that he's holding the arm and the hand, he calls it Australian hand back position. This is where he got Mark Striegel.
That was a beautiful takedown to set up that back submission. He was pressing Wakamatsu.
Settle into his submission attempt. He consistently looks to move in advanced position. Beautiful sweep attempt there by Reese.
Nice. And certainly, Bjorn Jordan gives the instructions right handily. Gets under the hook. Said the volume for 8 minutes. McLaren drops down for a single leg to time it. Wakamatsu, he's up the tempo.
That's hands. Yuya Wakamatsu tries to turn the corner. He's doing everything he can.
McLaren both in southpaw stance. Single leg attempt here from McLaren.
And things don't go his way. And I gotta be wondering if he's even frustrated right now because things. And overhooks and underhooks to prevent.
Nice sprawl there from,
you know, being able to control the head and throw the knee.
15 seconds.
10 seconds.
Wakamatsu back in control. There is no. Wakamatsu throws the right hand.
Both these men have very quick hands. Oh, he just exchanged. Tremendous action. Very light on his feet, Wakamatsu, isn't he? In and out. Got pulled in, and that's where Kim does his good work, because he can throw with ferocity inside there. Oh, there it is. So they'll see what they see.
Nice elbow as day one Kim steps.
Ducks under the left hand. Just gets caught inside there by Kim.
Wakamatsu here sliding off the side, though, he's going to turn in.
Very slick again.